Hey, what's up, the Rage Boy, Mr. Coast, Coast from Gaming. Anyways, this episode 4, 5, whatever. And we are gonna be having fun trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do over here. I'm supposed to somehow get in here, I think. Because there's like a little mystery symbol. Oh, wait, no, it's a few hundred feet away. No, well, meters, whatever. But, yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. I sure as heck am. I'm actually really, really loving playing this game. It's a ton of fun. You know, let's not run this. Let's be smart. What in the heck? What do you think you're doing? Okay, so I guess I'm going out this way? Where is this taking me? Okay, so you're over here. Oh. Align the stars. Okay. Gladly. How the heck do I do this?
My son. You wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. Your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
This is kind of cool. A little flashback to his childhood.
And you will have them.
That's actually really cool. Oh. So that's how this works. So is that all I do? Okay. Yeah, I got one done. Alright, what else shall I do? Okay, so we got... Quests. Oracle. You have a side quest? We're gonna do side quests. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Let's go do this side quest. Now, see, what I love about this game is the visuals are amazing and the world is actually gigantic. And this is gonna be so much exploring to do. If you guys are wondering if I will be doing Dark Souls, I will. But it's definitely going to be mostly this, so don't expect too much Dark Souls. Unless you guys really, 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 really want me to play it, then I will. Till then, I'm going to keep playing this. I actually really, really love this game. Can I break through this? So I need to find, for this one, I need to find a Papyrus puzzle. Okay, now where am I going to go? Oh. That was all? Oh, okay. Alright, cool. That was pretty easy. Like, I honestly expect that to be a little bit more challenging, but you know, I like that. Helps me level up faster. Now, what is the next mission I shall do? I could come over here. Yep, I'm gonna do that. I told you, I'm gonna be doing mostly side missions first. And then we'll do the main quest, make the main quest go by faster.
Yeah.
Because I have everything else done. And I know I'm really, really bad at doing that because I really get distracted and I just want to get done with the main quest, but I don't know, these side quests are gonna... I think it'd be kind of cool if I do the side quest then main. No. Because I know for a fact these main ones are gonna be a pain because they're gonna get really difficult really fast. I'm having actually a ton of fun. I was struggling against those cave guys yesterday, which was very annoying. I actually find that quite embarrassing. It's irritating because it says to go, it'll follow over there, but it just goes wherever it wants to. The stupid cam when I actually hold down X, which I mean it is a cool feature and all, but I mean it doesn't really work that well. Oh well. Morgan! I'm riding a camel!
Rabia!
Bayek! It does my heart good to have you again in Siwa.
You now send her back to
hell.
I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
What, Sam? Ew! That's gross. Why did you get invited?
It could give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you.
That's really weird.
Be blessed. I can always so
Morgan, I get to ride a camel.
Almost every villager has cuts.
Like, I have bones. I'm Jesus. No, I like his armor because it's like a lion, but like on his belt it looks like a sun, and I'm like, hey, praise the sun, because you know Dark Souls. I'm actually really enjoying this game.
And the soldiers stopped that also.
Well, yeah, that's Max. That's what he's for.
The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
The medicine could be anywhere in this lake. Senu can help me.
Nice. Okay. Okay, so what am I looking for exactly? Well, let's go get him. Oh, time to dive. Dive a little bit lower. Ooh. Loot. Come on. Alright, let's get the rest of the loot over here. I really enjoy the underwater world. Beautiful.
Rabia is waiting for these jars. The gods love a generous soul.
Oh crap, hope I don't break that. Hope I didn't. I might have. Hold on, why did you move all the way over there? God dang. Jesus. I have to run back all the way up there. Why did you move, lady? could have just stayed in the one spot and I would have had this done over with in like a few minutes. But nah. She's gonna run all the way over here, make me have a run all over the goddamn place. What the frick, frack? This guy has some freaking stamina for running, jeez. Running everywhere, running the camel everywhere. No sleep. Don't know how he does it. Well, besides the fact it's a video game character. My own point. Can you imagine wanting to run everywhere? Like nonstop? That'd be amazing. I'd be doing that crap every day. Every day is leg day. We don't stop. All days are leg day. Every day, all day. Leg day. Ooh. Never skip leg day, guys.
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute. A tax for the Pharaoh's royal army.
That doesn't seem very
right. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
Good. Yeah, I'm gonna kill these dudes.
Stop right there!
I need to worry about. Alright, let's see. Oh, I usually end up forgetting these things anyways. It doesn't matter. Eradicate area. Gladly.
Should not be seen in this area.
I won't. Alright, let's see. Once I don't look up here, I'll be alright. Now how am I gonna do this? Nice! Okay, I'm gonna aim directly for his head. Frick! Out of ammo? Already? Has poor ammo count. Very frustrating. Yeah, well, you're busy being stupid coming over there. Now you're dead. Oh crap, oh no, for a second I thought he had fire. I need more ammo for my bow. Good for you. Now you're dead. And who else am I gonna kill? I need definitely to carry more ammo for you. Where do I go? Nice. Definitely need to work on your noticing people are around you, especially the ones that are gonna kill you, but okay. I freaking love this game. I definitely need to upgrade. Can I upgrade it yet? No, I can't. I don't know what that one stands for. What is this? What do I need for it? Okay, I mean, I get that, but that's not what I'm trying to go for. Okay, so I need more view, which is bronze. And I need more pelt. Is that what it says? Pelt and bronze. I need a lot more pelt and bronze. I could buy some. Don't know. Oh well.
Bayek! Did you succeed?
Yeah. I killed them all. It's pretty easy.
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patients, thank you.
Ah! I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
You know the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The Oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day I will be free of it.
Upgrade my bow for sure.
And Harriet, look at Yahoo!
Heck yeah. Let's see, what should I get? Oh, I could get you. Firebomb. Ooh. Sleep darts. Salesman. That would be helpful. Chokes. Oh. That would be useful. But. Grants me bonus XP. Oh, I'm definitely gonna be good. That's a tough one. That I could find a lot more use for. Cat amulet. Hey, can I wear the necklace? Probably not. Alright. More wood for that. Definitely. I need to get more wood. Now, where do I get wood from? What around me has wood?
Face the threat! We must not fail! Cover my back!
Alright. Come on. Let's go get those goods. I could definitely use that bronze.
Hold the enemy!
I must push on! Whoa, I got what I wanted. Sinu not available. Damn.
Stay behind me.
Hold the enemy. I want here.
Oh, I'll get off real quick. Where'd you go, buddy? You guys want to fight? My shield. Go right ahead. Give me some more ammo. You're gonna kill me for what? Yeah, let's go. Actually, no, I'll mount you. Senu, need your help. Almost have enough of you, so we'll go over here. Now, where can I get some wood? I can get a lot of leather really easily. Getting wood, on the other hand, is a pain. Alright, let's go get some. We'll upgrade my stuff. Oh crap, crap. Got stuck. Stupid thing. It's all good though. It's all good. Man definitely needs to charge his controller. It's gonna get low here pretty soon. Oh. Okay. Nice. Ooh, more loot. Heck yeah. Ooh, more loot. Heck yeah. If there actually is more loot over here. Because it says find loot. One of three. Which is interesting, because I mean, is there more loot? Oh, seems like there is. Alright. Slowly getting all my stuff that I need. Alright. Now, anything else I should get since I am here? Come on.
Past us.
No.
Nothing. You guys want to go? Come on, let's try harder than that. Covered in blood. Holy crap. That feature? I like that. That's pretty cool. Well, anyways guys, I will definitely be seeing you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and peace out. Have an amazing day. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I'll see you guys next one.